Strikes me, Anthony, and today I'll be reading How to Catch a Snowman, book number 29. I hope you enjoyed this book. If you liked it, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks! When the moon is full on a snowy night, something magical happens if the time is right. It's not an old silk hat that brings me to life, but the enchanted snow star shining down at midnight. I don't thumpity thump or give warm hugs. That's for my friends to do. These clever kids will try to trap me, but who will catch me? You? That first trap was a good attempt. Your running made me smile. Your net of scarves might have done the trick, but it's left you all in a pile. Now this trap is an improvement, and my escape is no guarantee. I'll skate fast and with a spin, you're covered in snow like me. A snowman who loves summer? I've heard of this before. What you didn't know is I can fly. Stand back and watch me soar. Chasing me down the hillside, you're really good at skiing. But when I bounce into a ball, I'm really good at fleeing. I have to admit, that trap you made was a clever use of snow. But I can see it's a trick, and it's time for me to go! A snowman shop! That's quite a treat! Made special just for me! Perhaps I'll grab a hat or scarf, maybe two or three. You built me with a carrot nose. I think that's kind of cute. But cuter still is trying to catch me with vegetables and fruits. This winter wonderland is great. So bright and full of fun. But snow globes can't hold me for long. Too bad, I gotta run. Woohoo, your sleigh ride sure is fun. I love gliding down this slide, but I think I'll skip the trampoline that ends this jolly joy ride. Now that was one fantastic trip and very well thought through. Nice try, well done, magnificent job, but I'll still escape from you. Once I've escaped your final trap, you get called in for dinner. As the sun sets, it seems to me that I am the contest winner. You tried so hard to catch me. I'm glad I'm free, it's true. But perhaps before I'm on my way, I can leave a gift for you. Congratulations. I hope you guys enjoyed this book. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!